So what are you two doing, spying on me?
No, no, Dad. We were just having dinner together at the same time when you were supposed to be having some drinks with your buddies at Duke's.
And that proves I had an affair 30 years ago?
No, no, but Niles dug out his journal and then he remembered this time when he saw you and her hugging, and it was right around the same time when you and Mom seemed to be fighting a lot.
And then suddenly you stopped seeing the Lawlers.
I don't believe this. This is stupid.
That's what I told him. The hens here were even going to give some Aunt Vivian person a call.
Daphne, would you give me a minute alone with these two?
Of course. I completely understand.
That's right. Send the help to the room. I never get to hear any good stuff anyway.
Look, don't bother calling Aunt Vivian. You want to know the truth? Fine. I had an affair. It happened a long time ago, and it's not anything I'm proud of. And now that I've answered all your questions, do me a favor. This is never to be brought up again, understand? End of discussion.
Well, it's times like this that most families pull together and draw strength from each other. What shall we do? Oh, thank you. Good, you're here. I came by to see how you're doing, but I only have a few minutes. I start my Healing with Humor support group tonight, and I still have to pick up my big shoes.
How am I doing? How are you doing, Niles? Doesn't it bother you that your father cheated on my mother?